Imagine a usual day in space, where everything is going normal in our solar system. Millions and millions of asteroids are moving around the sun like what happens every day. And all of a sudden, a huge asteroid changed its orbit and started to move toward the Earth. It is unbelievable. What would happen if an asteroid hit the ocean? What would happen to the Earth after the impact? Around 70% of the Earth's surface is covered by oceans. So it is very likely that when an asteroid hit the Earth, the impact would be on the ocean. We would be very unlucky if the asteroid hit the ocean near a city's coastline. And that's because the impact would generate massive waves that would destroy everything within tens of kilometers near the collision site, depending on the size of the asteroid. If the asteroid is huge enough, probably it would generate a deadly tsunami, killing thousands of people. Although tsunamis occur when there is a huge shift of mass underwater in the seabed, exactly like what happens during a submarine earthquake. But experts say that if the asteroid were massive enough, it can cause huge tsunami waves. Not only that, but there would be significant energy generated after the asteroid's collision with the ocean. This energy would cause very quick evaporation of huge quantities of ocean water, which would create massive clouds everywhere. We are not talking about normal clouds that you see in the sky every day. But these clouds would be able to block the sunlight for weeks or even for months. This will definitely increase the rainfall in a drastic way for a long time. This increased rainfall would have very bad effects on us. The main disaster will happen in low-lying cities. And that's because the water will just get higher and higher, which would cause the entire city population to drown. Floods will impact homes and businesses all over the cities near to the asteroid collision. So evacuations will be urgently needed. The main roads and highways will be submerged in water. Plants will be severely damaged after blocking the sun's rays with the massive quantities of water due to the continuous rainfall. In fact, the energy generated from the collision of the asteroid with the ocean would have much more devastating effects. We are talking about intense shock waves after the asteroid impact that would cause violent winds. These winds would be so powerful that could destroy everything in their path, which is very dangerous to the populated areas near to the coastline. An ocean strike would be so catastrophic overall. The good news that NASA and many other agencies are working to track asteroids that can have a significant threat to Earth. We have the ability to knock any asteroid off course if there's any chance to hit the Earth. At least we can change its direction to hit the middle of the ocean instead of hitting areas near a city's coastline. This definitely will help thousands and thousands of people survive after the asteroid hits the middle of the ocean. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to our channel. See you again!